The winds brought down trees and caused damage all over the Central Coast. In Solvang, two blades on the windmill above Solvang Brewing Company came down Sunday morning. Thankfully, no one was hurt. By this afternoon, multiple tree limbs and at least one tree were still down on roads between Solvang and Buellton. And in Santa Maria, a large uprooted tree remained on its side at the Santa Maria Cemetery.